WrestleMania week.
This city is WrestleMania City. It's New Orleans every day of the week, but it's WWE's town right now.
WrestleMania is New Orleans.
WrestleMania!
SmackDown in New Orleans this weekend.
Let's just say my inner superstar came out.
While we're heroes in the ring, you guys are really the real heroes.
WrestleMania is magic.
Teamwork!
It's our mission to put smiles on people's faces, whether we do that by entertainment or whether it's our Make-A-Wish celebration, our Circle of Champions, hospital visits, anti-bullying rallies with our partner Boys and Girls Clubs of America.
Let's play some ball!
WrestleMania week is so special. We're here for the whole week, and we're getting to really meet a lot of the locals and give back to the communities that give us so much.
Bailey took a selfie with me on her phone.
I'm gonna win, for sure.
And you're gonna win at WrestleMania.
And I'm gonna win at WrestleMania.
You're gonna win the
Battle Royal. Dude, give us some sugar.
Oh, God, man, what a guy.
That's something that I will keep dear.
WrestleMania is truly a spectacle.
It's not just an event, it's an experience.
WrestleMania championship match, right here, right now.
I can't see it. All the way from the UK.
WrestleMania is
worldwide.
WrestleMania 34 in New Orleans.
It's the only place where you can meet everyone from all around the world with a common interest.
We're from New Zealand. It took me about 24 hours all up to get here.
All the way from London, England.
Japan!
Brazil loves WrestleMania.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
WrestleMania is awesome!
WrestleMania is the greatest event in the whole world.
WrestleMania!